Hi everyone, I'm Amy Lou Wood, and today we're going to be exploring some of your questions using mind maps.
Dost thou want a mind map?
On guard.
We're going to do a little mind map, baby!
First question is crumpets or ham?
This is a big question. So this side is ham, and this side is crumpets, okay? Ham. Dead. Pig. Not good.
Leading cause global warming.
So, pretty bad. A good thing about ham is that it's tasty.
But does that really counteract that? I don't think so.
Crumpets, on the other hand, yummy.
Butter on top, simple, cheap, and delicious.
Oh, one thing is that they are a little bit fattening.
But I'm going to snowball on top of that. Do we care?
Oh, great.
Post you know what snack.
I think crumpets is the winner.
Crumpets.
Your house is small, but you desperately want a dog. Do you get one?
Yeah, I get a dog.
Small dog fits in a small house. Like, you just don't get a big dog.
We don't think we need to do a mind map for that one, do we?
Should you follow your dreams or study and be practical?
So this side is practical studying.
Okay.
Boring.
But then when you get through the boredom, it's rewarding.
Won't last forever.
Sometimes you feel like you're going to be studying forever and working your bum off forever, but it actually will end eventually, and you will be then able to follow your dreams.
But some people's dreams don't need studying, you know. I mean, I went to drama school, so I studied for 3 years, which enabled me to follow my dreams. And it definitely was boring at times, loved it, but it was also rewarding, and it didn't last forever, it only lasted 3 years. And now look at me, I'm following my dreams on bloody sex education. So, conclusion, bit of both, maybe, yeah?
This is, should you buy a flute?
Flute. Purchase. I'm going to start this one off with, you will be like Lizzo if you get a flute. Lizzo, icon, inspo, greatest human. So that's a pretty big, big point in the buying a flute direction. Musical skill.
Always good to have things in your toolbox, you know. One day you're at a party, what can you do? You whip out your flute. Everyone's like, oh my God, you can play the flute.
But expensive, I think. I think flutes are pretty expensive. I've not looked into it myself, but I can imagine.
Oh, what was that? Sorry, would you like to share that with the class?
Expensive, but if you've got the money, I think this is the main thing you need to focus on, is that it will make you more like Lizzo. So, yes, get a flute. Knock yourself out.
Mm-hmm.